As you all can see, there are lot of balloons in this picture. Let's count them one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. 2, 6, 26. Now let's trace and write number 2, 6, 26. First, keep your pencil in the box. Make a curve and a slipping line. So what we have written? Number 2. Make sure your slipping line should touch the blue line. Now see the other box. Make a curve and a loop. What we have written? 2, 6, 26. 2, 6, 26. I hope you all enjoy this activity. Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Let's see what Molly is doing. It is Molly's grandfather's birthday. Now it's time for her to arrange a birthday party for her grandfather. She also invites her friends. The children are playing the finger tapping game. You also play finger tapping game with your friends? I'm sure you do. Molly watches them carefully. They are singing the following rhyme. While playing the game, after singing the rhyme, they count the fingers shown by all of them. So now let's sing the rhyme. 1, 2, kupiti koo. 3, 4, do not snow. 5, 6, play magic tricks. 7, 8, you are great. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Do you sing such a rhyme when you play the finger game? Yes, very good. Now count the number of fingers in the picture. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 fingers, a group of 10. Now count further. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. This is also group of 10. 10 fingers, 10 fingers, 20 fingers. Wow, there are more 6 fingers. Let's count them. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. 2, 6, 26. 20 fingers and 6 more fingers are 26 fingers.